But again, it comes, all the power comes when a person opens his heart and says, okay, let me look at that. Then the power of God opens in our heart and works miracles. But as long as a person says, I don't believe it, and he's closing the door, it's a spiritual battle. That's why we're wondering why the hell people are not coming. They don't understand. My family, everybody's family is divided. Why they don't understand? Because in the Bible says, you hear the wind. Jesus the Christ speaks that. Our Lord, the creator of the immune system, he speaks about it. He says, you hear the wind, but you don't know where it comes and where it goes. He speaks of that. And he says, nobody can come to me unless the Father draws him. But the Spirit of God, the Father, goes and sees our hearts, and he knows who is ready, who is willing. Like D.L. Moody, the great evangelist of Chicago, he said, wait and see what God can do to a man who is willing. And we are the willing ones. It's not because we are so smart, but because we open our curiosity to know, to check, and we are on the side of God. What if you are with God, who can harm you? Who can do against you? Nobody.